Hey guys, and welcome back to a very special week of Tribe. I'm Isabella.
And I'm Adriana, and today we're going to find out who has the most Thanksgiving spirit. So keep on watching. This week, we got pretty hungry.
So obviously, we had a potluck.
I'm thankful for the RV and crew.
I'm thankful for Brody's biscuits.
Thankful Abby's no longer in the mental hospital.
Thanks to all my RVing brothers and sisters. You have a good friend, you know what I'm saying? I'm thankful for every one of you guys for the videos and great times, man. Let's go, man. Tough stuff.
I'm thankful for ham turkey.
I'm thankful for a turducken.
I'm thankful for the ham that Jonathan Zoff ripped up with his hand.
My family, friends, and my girlfriend.
I'm thankful for being alive.
I just showed up late, so.
And he ripped a ham.
And I ripped a ham, so yeah. Anytime you could put your hands in a ham.
Do your hands feel like ham? I love Thanksgiving.
Me too.
What's your favorite tradition?
It has to be eating Neapolitan in school with everyone.
Oh, okay. Well, we had one of our own. Devin, go ask around what everybody's favorite tradition is.
Everyone has their favorite Thanksgiving traditions. Mine personally is every Thanksgiving morning, my mother makes this amazing breakfast casserole. We were wondering what other people's Thanksgiving traditions are, so we asked them. Let's go ahead and see.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition is the Young Family Bike Ride, where we all wake up on Thanksgiving morning and we go and ride 20 miles on our bikes like we're in the Tour de France.
Okay, so my favorite Thanksgiving tradition, me and my family, we go over to our neighbor's house. We've been friends for like years, family friends. They're pretty cool, like old Italian people, so they can whip it up pretty nicely.
Oh, I'll be cooking my mom's and stuff, my family, and we eat typical Thanksgiving stuff.
For my family, we do eat Thanksgiving dinner, but that wasn't always the best part of our Thanksgiving. I think the best part of our Thanksgiving is that we go all out for Black Friday shopping. It's always been a tradition. We would go on Thanksgiving on that Thursday. One time my dad camped out and missed Thanksgiving so that he could be at a Best Buy. And it's always the best time of our lives because we run into the store and we don't even know what we're grabbing, but we're just like going crazy and trying to make all the sales. So I think that's my favorite Thanksgiving tradition.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition is trying a new, different way to make a turkey every year, making my mom's famous dump cake and putting up the Christmas tree with my children.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition, probably my mom's homemade pumpkin pie. It's awesome.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition, don't come at me with this, stuffing. No dressing. If you are a dressing person with the cornbread dry tasting, no, I need stuffing. I would prefer it straight out of the bird. They say that's not sanitary. They say that'll get you sick. but I like stuffing, not dressing.
So my favorite Thanksgiving tradition has to be when my family and I go out to the store and like try to find the biggest, juiciest raw turkey, and we go down to the bowling alley and using as a bowling ball. Like, it works really well if you haven't. Like, I recommend. Well, great memories out of it.
Didn't catch you there. This week we go head to head to see who knows the most about the Thanksgiving holiday.
Hello, Ridge, and welcome to our annual first and last Thanksgiving trivia. I'm your host, Kelly Kelson, and Tyreek Jr. Today I'm here with
Brody and Alan,
Catherine Streeter,
and Devin Shaw,
Mr. Davis,
and Lily,
Billy, and Hallo.
All right. I didn't even want to introduce myself.
Thanks this year.
Are we allowed to use physical violence?
No. How long was the first Thanksgiving celebration?
3 days.
3 days is a three-day harvest festival.
Who was the first president to pardon a turkey? Hint, he is dead.
Ronald Reagan.
Andrew Jackson.
Billy, would you like to try?
Thomas Penn.
Who?
Thomas Penn.
Oh, okay. It was John F. Kennedy.
You know, that was my second guess. Thomas who? Wait, who did you say?
Roosevelt.
Okay, Lily.
Kennedy?
In what month did the first Thanksgiving celebration take place?
It better be November.
I would hope it's November.
Okay, wrong.
Okay,
Billy
heard.
November 20.
Okay, so I actually said November,
uh-huh.
And that was wrong.
How much does the average Thanksgiving turkey weigh?
3 pounds.
Stop 3 pounds.
This is our diet.
2 pounds.
All right, I know the answer to that one. 15 pounds.
15.
What's the best food at Thanksgiving dinner?
The casseroles.
Brody gets a point.
Dressing.
Okay, Lily.
Mac and cheese.
Yeah, it's mac and cheese.
The mac and cheese.
What was the name of the ship that sailed the sea?
Well, there's actually 3 ships. The Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria.
Harlow.
Just any sea? Or?
The ship that sailed the sea.
I would go with the Mayflower.
Next round is the tournament round. So let's see who will move on to the finale. What is a snood?
A Dr. Seuss character.
It's okay, just go ahead.
Is it like the basket thing that goes like that?
Who do children in Japan give drawings to on Thanksgiving Day?
Father Turkey.
To the turkey.
Police officers.
What?
Also known as Father Turkey.
What year was the first Thanksgiving NFL game?
1975.
1973.
And last question, ham or turkey?
Ham.
Okay, Brody.
Turkey.
We have made it to the finale. How are y'all feeling right now?
Lactose tolerant.
I'm on a roll.
Are collard greens good?
Ow! No!
Last and final question. What year did Adam Sandler release the Thanksgiving song?
No! God! 1991?
Okay, Lily.
2003.
I'm giving it to Harlow. It's 1992. Harlow wins.
No! Now here are the different types of people on Thanksgiving.
I'm so tired, and I'm ready to eat. It's late. What time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
Everybody's supposed to be here at freaking 7:30. And it's about to be nighttime. Like, we about to pass the primetime game of football, and I'm hungry.
We're only missing Cam. Everyone else is here. We just have to wait for Cam.
Bro, this is a small party. Where Cam at?
I don't know. He said he was supposed to be here, but, like, that was 20 minutes ago. It's 8 o'clock.
He'll hurry up. I'm eating the food, but I don't care.
Yes, sir. Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know what time it is, man. It's time to party. The man of the house is here. What y'all doing? Let's go. Yeah, shout out my label, it's me. Hey, what y'all doing? Bro, we're gonna get lit. What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing?
Bruh.
What are you doing?
Do you not know what time it is?
It's 10 o'clock.
It's 10 p.m.
What you mean it's 10 o'clock?
It's 10 p.m.
Bro, I got here early. I know
my
I did.
My guy.
Check your phone.
Take your phone.
What are you talking about?
It's 10 p.m., dog. Thanksgiving is over. It's Black Friday now.
Bro, I swear it says 7:30.
It's Black Friday now. Bro, we ain't eating nothing
more. I swear. Bro.
It's time. It's Black Friday. About, you came that way.
Bro, y'all some party poopers.
It's a whole holiday.
No way.
It's a whole holiday.
Like, bro. Lames, bro.
Man, I'm ready to eat, man. Sitting here for nothing, man. I ain't eat no breakfast, no lunch, you know what I'm saying? Hurry up and finish your dinner.
Yeah, I'm starving, bro. Where the food at? Like, I've been sitting here for a minute. Where is the food? I'm so hungry.
Did we even ask to... Hey, Tyler, what time dinner gonna be ready?
It'll be ready in another 4 hours.
4 hours?
So hungry!
Yo, where's the food at?
I just waited 4 hours. It feels like 2 years. Bro. Tyler! Where's the food, bro?
Just another 20 more minutes, guys. Guys, food's ready. They all left. I guess more food for me.
Okay. Thank you, God, for giving us this food. Thank you, God, for giving us Thanksgiving. Thank you, God, for giving us turkey.
Hey, guys! Oh, my gosh. How are y'all? Happy Thanksgiving, you know. Amen! Am I right? I'm not going to be here that long, but I'm just going to take a to-go plate.
Here you go. Here you go. Stay.
I can't stay. I got other places to be. But, you know, like, okay. Happy Thanksgiving.
Where you going to be? It's Thanksgiving.
I got it. Bye.
I don't know whose idea was it, but we were told to put this on Tribe.
This is the first annual RVN pie eating contest. I'll be eating the gentleman's way, he'll be eating with no sight, he'll be eating with no hands.
This is definitely the last annual as well.
Oh.
Ready? On the whistle. Okay. Ready? Why would it be on the chair, JD?
I don't know.
Still on the table.
On the table?
Yeah.
I can't get in there.
Cold. Hot. There it is.
They're pretty warm.
What does it taste like?
It tastes like apple pie.
It's good.
I forgot my napkin.
Crumbs on the table. Pick it up. You gotta find the crumbs. There it is. Got it?
I feel like which utensil's better to do this.
I think you definitely spoon it. Yeah.
I can't get it in the middle. I know so I get the fries. Gentleman.
Really good.
All your crust is still in there. I know.
What a nice guy.
What a gentleman.
The gentleman, I have to.
It's really hot. Everybody go
blow on it. Blow on it. That was the grossest sound I've ever
heard. Oh, dang, it's hot. Ah.
Please stop making that noise. You need to go faster.
My hand. It burns. That's right.
Yours isn't cooked.
Yours is my stuff. No, you guys aren't wanted enough.
Damn hands, apple pie figures. Johnny's making a comeback.
Slow and steady with the race.
Don't make that sucky noise.
I gotta.
You got. JD, you can still have the crust in there.
I do?
Yep, you gotta get all the crust out. You gotta use your fingernails.
Last little bite, buddy.
Gotta get it yourself.
Oh.
Winner.
What?
The animal. JD, close second.
Just love and life, man.
You're the cleanest, though.
Here's what happened in sports this week.
Welcome back to this week's sports recap. Our football team season ended this past Saturday as they lost in the first round to Buford. Great season, boys, and thank you, seniors. Our boys' basketball team started the season with a nice 72-67 win over Tequila this past Saturday. Our swim team beat Discovery, Shiloh, and Central Gwinnett this past Saturday. Our swim team will compete in the Twin Challenge this upcoming Saturday.
What do y'all think Clanahan did for Thanksgiving this year? Honestly, I don't know if I want to know.
Too bad.
Backpedal to half court. Backpedal to half court. Go. What's the question? You got a question? Questions about what? Well, I hope everybody had a great weekend. Thanksgiving, how is it? Thanksgiving hasn't happened yet. Well, this year we're going to be continuing our annual turkey fry. The Wednesday before Thanksgiving, we fry turkey. The most I've ever fried was 12. Cook all day. This will be our 16th year doing it. A fun day that day and a fun day Wednesday. Every year we have some type of sporting activity. 13 years ago, we had archery, and we're shooting at targets. Year of archery, we had to stop it because my neighbor's son accidentally shot his dad in the neck with an arrow. Standing there talking to him, his son had reached back. It wasn't a high-powered bow. Anyway, warning his dad, Dad, watch me, Dad, watch me. Well, as he asked his dad to watch me turn, and he accidentally let it go. Dad was standing in front of me, hit him in the neck, right in front of me. Luckily, that was a cold Thanksgiving. Dad had on a Carhartt jacket with a hoodie, so didn't make it through the hoodie. It went through the jacket, shot it right in front of me. So when people say, well, I dodged a bullet, I think we dodged an arrow that day. That's good material? Is that arrowable? But now y'all know something. My hair got really long, but I go to the same person every time I get my hair cut, and it's hard to get a spot in her chair, so I had to wait 6 weeks. But it was time. I'm younger and lighter. Ben? Yeah. Short, but not too short. Wear it down during the week, and I can stand it up on the weekend.